Well, fuck. Hi, you guys. And yeah, it took me a minute because I had to download like 12 gigs of something before I could start playing the game because PlayStation. God fucking hates me today. Do it, Lamar. Sup, Jonathan. Yeah, it fucked up. The connection broke. I don't know. It's probably the same company. I pray to God this works. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna get too discouraged to even livestream today. Nothing's going right. I spent $60 on a game I can't livestream for you guys, and that's probably the most disappointing thing in the entire world right now, because that's a lot of money for me. And yeah. Hi, Jurassic. Hi, Daddy. Thank you, Wounded. Welcome back. What's going on? Well, the connection broke. Hey, Preston. What's up, Lamar? Hey, Sentinel. All right, TDK. I'll take it, pink guy. No, I didn't fuck anything up. Just my internet sucks, so sometimes it goes out randomly, the connection. All right, let's go. Normal. I'm not going hard, nightmare or insane, you guys. I'm very scared, you guys. I'm not actually scared yet, but I'm sure I'm gonna feel it in a second. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Of course I am. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters to navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert. Your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Worst choices ever. Love you too. Hey, Dad. What's up?
Please, Blake. Where
are you? I'm sorry to hear that, Jurassic.
I'm scared.
Shut up, Phil. No, it's not.
He's coming.
Hey, little Jacob.
He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
Awesome, Dad!
Well, I had to get that.
I can't wait to watch you play it.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know it.
I just bought this.
No, no. I mean, I was dreaming about
I bought this and Persona 5, which apparently I can't play.
Yeah. I haven't.
And I got Tony Hawk.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm
looking
for
the
factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out
Thug
here.
Life, bitch.
Does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent
on
the
that sucks, Dad. Well, I mean...
You say so, man. You bought the time.
I mean, it could be fun.
We sure
whatever your plans are, though. Yeah. What's up, Lucifer? Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
I'm really.
Audio's gonna be crap.
It's not scary yet, you guys, but I'm. I know this is gonna get me.
Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft. But
yeah, the internet hates me.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather.
Okay, I'll just record that. I'll just record over there. You're not important.
Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for News Tomorrow.
This is bad cameraing.
We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get more murder in there. We should probably watch the fetus, too, and see how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, I had to start a new stream because the company that owns Persona doesn't let people stream, apparently.
Oh. We lost the engine. Fuck. Fuck. Oh.
Huh. Well, this looks fun. Make it dark in my room. I don't think that's physically possible because the sun's out, but I'll turn off the light. Ooh, it's dark now. The sun's right there, Phil. It can't get dark. I'm turning the light back on. That looks terrible. Okay. Whew. I probably will play Tony Hawk later tonight, because I was going to do a double stream today, but I can't do Persona, so maybe I'll do fucking Tony Hawk. Okay, you guys. You need to age restrict or you get a strike. I need to age restrict or I get a strike. I don't know what you guys are talking about. You shouldn't get a strike for age stuff. I don't know how to do all that shit. I don't care anymore. If YouTube screws me over, it screws me over. Feeling it. Okay, guys, I missed a lot of the chat. Sorry, guys. You should double stream, all the more fun. Okay, guys. If I miss chat, it's because this is very intense and it's a scary game, so if you guys want me to actually get anywhere, it's gonna take some concentration for me. I bet you this game ends with all the dream and you're being fucked in the ass. I hope that's how it ends. I would love that if that's how this game ends. Okay, let's run a little bit faster. So that locker just opened. Aw, thank you, awesome Daniel. I really hope YouTube doesn't screw me in the ass. But I give up. Today's just one of those days. Ooh, look. That would be weird because YouTube normally would take down streams that start stream nude stuff. Alright, you guys. We're in high school again, so this is starting out really scary. Oh, that's Jesus! That's Jesus. Jesus is really sexy. I agree. Okay. Can't go through that door. I miss Raw Danger too. The choir is behind me. I have no buttons. Jesus is sexy. I always thought that because I grew up in Catholic school and he's always shirtless on the cross. Hell's where all the fun people are. Yeah, you're missing the rape memo. This is not beautiful singing. It's terrible. They really are really big lockers. You're right. I mean, we had big lockers in our high school, but they weren't this big. These are really big. Lock my dick. Kevin, you love us. He's shredded as fuck. Yeah, he lifts. Ooh, these graphics are really good, you guys. Those post-it notes look cool. Fire extinguishers. We have post-traumatic stress disorder because of Araya now. Whew. G. Jesus lifted and made his religion about lifting. Stole your wife? You guys, I'm getting a little bit nervous. God. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be getting wet in this stream. This stream's scaring me already. Trust the fucking humming. I don't trust humming in my ear from somebody I can't see. I don't want to turn around. I don't. The game just started! Yeah, I don't want to turn around, Preston Potter. Is this door locked? What? Dante, I can't stop being a bitch! It's who I am!
We're not alone here.
He's got some pretty stiffy looking shoes on. You guys think I'm gonna play this game bravely? You're funny. I'm sorry, wounded. I was kind of scared. I don't know that that's a compliment. If you're calling me an orc. Oh, I'm sure it does get more intense. Hi, John Hill. There's much less scary than first. Oh, God. I don't like the sound of that saying that's less scary. But I'm a huge bitch. This is in the demo, right? No, that wasn't what I was supposed to do. Oops. You guys, I committed suicide. I thought this was in the demo. Where do I go? Oh, I guess I should walk down the path. Fine! Fine! Oh, I killed myself. It's too dark. I need a flashlight. I am. I can't see very good. Can't change the brightness. I don't know how to. I don't remember. I don't know the buttons. I forget. There we go. This camera doesn't seem to have night vision. I don't know how to turn on the night vision. Gamma. Oh, okay. Sup, Awesome Daniel. Ah. It is, it is. Dank memes and rape. Bad ideas. Mistakes were made. Hey, Alexander. Night vision, I don't have an F. Oh, it's right trigger. All right. I know I don't want to waste it though. Alright, bye Dad. Mwah. Have fun. Thank you for stopping by. I know, it's fucking ominous as fuck. Whew. Horribly effective. Yeah, I know. I played the first Outlast a while ago. Wait, I clicked circle! Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it anywhere! Thank you, awesome. You're awesome. Oh, fucking Christ. Okay, so I go down here. Go down one more. Jump across this. Woo! Fall down here. Cross this. Hi, Camross! Circle! Do your job! Well, I suck, okay? I suck. Thank you, hon. I agree. Outside is not a safe place to be. Why would I drop? Stupid as fuck. Important events automatically be recorded. Okay, I'm recording fire. You're 19? You're a fetus. Yeah, I've seen Jurassic Park 3. Tracy the Thug Explorer.
Oh, shit. Jesus. No, there's no bodies.
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Lynn!
The goal of this game is to live, I think. And record a dope video. I write a lot of stories, I just haven't recorded them because I am lazy, but I've written over 2 million words in stories. Yeah, I heard that maybe after the 7th of July, but that's in 2 months. I'll probably I'll probably have played it by then, so it won't be a blind stream, but I'll still stream it. Can pick different choices. But I'm gonna play it before then. Thank you, Awesome. I'm glad you like them. Just despite the quality.
Not happening in the crash. Fuck this.
Trying to learn all my buttons. Okay, well, we should probably put this camera down. Okay. Night at the museum was weird as fuck. Yeah, I do say to repeat yourself. And okay, cool. I'm still gonna do the stream. It's just gonna be, thank you. It's just gonna not, hi Mike! It's just gonna not be, it won't be a blind stream when I do Persona for you guys, because it's gonna be a couple months before they let me stream it. What's going on? Maybe I should pull up my, camera. Okay, so rocks. Record this shit. Hey, that's pretty good. Said to press the middle button.
Find Lynn. Oh. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Whoa. This is my shitty,
okay.
Recording. Jesus fucking Christ! Whew. Wait, put your camera away. No, put it away. Yeah, don't delete the comments. That's gross. Fuck this shit. Turn it all the way up. I can't see shit. Scary while talking to people, is it? I think it's probably just as scary. I mean, probably less scary, yeah. I don't know where I'm going, it's too dark. Fucking fuck. No, I just accidentally replaced the battery. I don't know what button that was. Fuck. Fine, well, I guess I got a battery now. Great. I'm still crawling? No, I'm not crawling. Hi, the devil boss. No, I don't want to, Shadow. I'm good. What do you need help with, pink guy? I'll help. You did not know. Okay. Whoa, whoa, oh, oh.
The town. Oh, thank God.
It's recording. Miles from anything. You were when I went that comet. Okay. Oh, I'll help you with your cock, pink guy. My controller's vibrating. Yep, I know about that guy. The Kool-Aid grew up on AIDS Mountain. I grew up on AIDS Mountain. I saw your vlog at the museum. interesting to see how the museum looks like. Aw, thank you, hon. It's a weird museum. That's what happens in small towns. Yeah, they definitely, make it easier.
Hello? I'm lost. And hurt.
You're a fucking idiot. Why are you knocking on this door? I am focusing on the video more than I'm focusing on the comments. Someone's a fucking idiot. And his name is... I forgot my name. Refuse to commit suicide. Oh, okay. Well, I need to focus too, cause it's a new game and it's scary. I've already died 3 times. Boo! Didn't get me. I have. But I've also used those vibrating teddy bears as a vibrator when I was younger. What the fuck is going on? Night vision. Oh, I'm sure it's gonna get scarier. Of course it is. If it doesn't, then it's not a good game. That's the point. No, I didn't watch Dashie play this game. I don't watch anyone play the new games I'm gonna play. I like to play them blind. Hey, Black Wizard. Should I record something? Doesn't look like there's anything of interest. Nazis are actually... I've seen some few scary... YouTube! Do your job, YouTube! I've seen a few scary clips from Blair Witch. Man, I... Tracy, this is getting weird. Do most game developers actually allow you to play the games with music on during or live stream? Yeah, most game developers don't give a shit, honestly. They're fine with you doing that stuff on games. Most game developers aren't like that specific game developer. And Nintendo is really strict on it. There's just certain people that are just kind of assholes about it. It sucks, because I wish I would have known before I spent $60. I would have waited a few months to get that game. Ever met a gay? I don't know. I've never met a KKK member that said they were a KKK member. Don't like it! Don't like it! Oh, fuck. Tracy, that Resident Evil 7 gameplay. I'm glad you enjoyed that. Great, sir. I am. Your grandma's a gay KKK member. I used 2 seconds of Nintendo music and got a strike. Yeah, Nintendo does that. It's the fucking worst. Alright. It's okay, Preston. I'm sorry that you gotta go to work. Mwah. Tana's your wife. Gross. Dibs on not dying in Outlast. I've already died 3 times. I do nothing, Quink. What is this stuff? Whew. Y'all, something's not right here. Looks like there's a shovel in this cow. Alright, Ninx. Mwah, sweet dreams. Welcome back, Violence A. Hey, Tracy, I want my pee. No, I haven't been watching any series. That's the problem. I don't get to watch anything really or play any games outside of work and YouTube. I mostly am always doing something for YouTube if I'm not at real work. Which is, yeah. I don't mind at all, but I don't really get to watch very much stuff. Going back to sleep now. Alright, Alexander. Mwah. Mad love for you. At Star, it's gonna have jump scares. It's gonna have jump scares. Trying not to use my battery. Something shiny over there. Is that a battery? Seriously, no joke. Killed someone in the chat. There's a chance, little Jacob. I wouldn't be surprised. Actually, I know there's a murderer amongst us in this chat. For sure. Yeah, there's gonna be jump scares in this. Phil's a murderer. Yes, you can. Oh, Lord. Creepy dolls. I don't jive with that. I don't jive with that at all. There's a door. Fuck you. Oh, run away like a bitch. I love you too, Austin. Get out my house. No, I'll never get out of your house. This is my house now. It's 4 a.m. here, and I've been here since you tried streaming Persona. That is dedication. I wanted to give up there for a second. That's just frustrating to me, but hell, I'll do this in Tony Hawk. Tony Hawk's like one of my favorite games of all time, so I had to get it. Looks like this is the main thing. I can hide by crawling under beds. Y'all, I don't think this is necessary right now, but look at me, I'm under a bed! Earlier today, I was playing ukulele! And that scared you? Guess what? What? Oh. I read your name. Guess what? What? Okay, stand up, you idiot. There's clearly something you need to read. Why did I pull my camera out to read this? Can't I read with my eyeballs? Okay. Dear Father. Oh, this is already starting like Resident Evil. Our loving God continues to bless me with visions, and I know more certain than ever that the enemy is never with... The enemy is nearer with every day. I was scrubbing the stains from the floor of Daniel's room when the blessed music rose inside me and sank me into the true sight where I saw a creature like the burning sun, but with inward rings of teeth upon teeth and dangling beneath limbs that I... Teeth upon teeth, dangling beneath. I should wrap this shit. Limbs that I took to be arms, but were cocks. Oh, nice. That rose in childing purpose, and as this monstrous sun descended, it fucked the earth and birthed some great... This is fucking delicious, y'all. Slouching horror from the fire. I was filled with the same fear, so great that I could not breathe nor move, and saw myself all those years back blinding Daniel. Damn, Daniel, with a lie, and tried to weep but could not. And when I woke, I found myself wet with lusting. Painfully desirous to feel a man inside of me, and the feeling was not so far different from the fear. I tried to comfort myself with your teachings. Terror is as joy as the movement of God, but I would take greater comfort in your manhood inside me in a firm prayer that the architect be strangled in the womb, the most faithful of your flock. Nice. Kevin, if it's boring, you can leave. I am going to read the story. That was kinky as fuck, you guys. I don't know how it could be boring. That was delicious. A creature with cocks for arms? I'm wet too now. Damn. A suicide letter. There were no pictures, so I couldn't get hard. Well, just imagine a creature with giant cocks for arms. They can fill up both your holes at the same time. Well, you don't have two holes. Well, you do. You have a mouth. Phil, no! TDK, I always say guys' names. It's just I have to concentrate on the game too. Or else I just miss everything, and I don't want to miss everything. Hashtag save Phil. I forgot how to. Oh, there we go. I raped your pet. That's one way. Explain that. Aw, thank you, babe. Rape Bill. Okay, my camera's dying. But I can't see Jack Diddley squat without it, so. Fucking fuck a duck. Alright, let's run around. Read that letter again, please. It was fucking beautiful. Except the word manhood. I always hate when people say manhood. Just call it a cock.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, it is fucked up. You want to diddle Jack Scott? Alright. Oops, wrong button. Well, let's just keep this out. Why would I open the window, not the door? Fuck you, bird. Woo! Whoa! Fucking Christ. Fuck you guys. Fuck birds. Birds are the devil. Deep throat your dreads? I mean, I try it. I don't really see why. Wouldn't really give you any pleasure, I don't feel like. Since Hera's dead. Damn, that was hard. That got my heart like jumped. Hello, battery, my best friend. Thank you. Well, this bed looks disgusting. Better crawl underneath it. Cause I can. Stand up, bitch. I jumped a little bit there. Okay, so there's some food in here. Corn. Looks like there's another door. Can't get out. Did I come in here? Yeah. So, wait, what's this? Looks like the Bible, you guys. Gay sex is bae. Tracy, you need to get PUBG and play with me? What is PUBG? I always see you playing it, but I never know what it is. I need not... Kevin, don't be emo. It is true, I am Jack Sparrow. 100%. The name of this game is to fucking run and hide. Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Okay. It's a pole. That's why I couldn't make it go. Player Unknown's Battlegrounds. Oh yeah, it's... I mean, I'd try it out. I believe you said that was a shooting game. I don't know though. I'm not really into shooting games. I've already learned how to crouch game. Midget porn! Yeah, there ain't nothing like some hot midget bitches. GTA 5? I am gonna be getting GTA 5. Should I be crouching or running? I don't know. So you can slip and slide. Woo! Damn it. I don't want to use up my batteries. Can you imagine Tracy's sweet? Kevin, please don't hurt yourself.
Satanas need to be calmed down. God.
Y'all, I don't mess with demon shit. I don't do the demon shit. I notice you guys all the time, but I'm trying to concentrate. My character just said that? Why the fuck would my character say that? Oh man. Mwah. Kisses for you, TDK. Look for the Doe Duo. Oh, the baby dolls. The blood on the ground. Chains. Ooh. Whoa. Oh, that was my own hand. Bastard. It's a bloody manger. Just like Jesus is. I can already tell that I'm gonna enjoy the concept of this game and it's gonna scare me because demon shit gets me. It's one of my biggest fears because of how I was raised Catholic, but I also love religion. Like, it's interesting. I hate religious people, but I love religion. Okay. The babe is ready for the knife. The babe is coming. Knight's midwife. Mother to the enemy stained within. God's creation saved with sin. Hallelujah, stay the storm, no longer must be wait, for came the dawn, the enemy born, to die at the temple gate, the babe is grows, her baby swells, the babe is growing, sent from hell. Yeah, this is gonna be bad. I do want your big old sausage. Please protect me. Please do, Austin. I'm in this game. Look for an ugly demon who raised hell. Okay, I'll look for that. Oh my god. Okay, you guys. I was rapping for a second. Are those bodies?
God.
Oh yeah, I remember this. This reminds me of Hannibal, that moment when there was the bodies and the light and the cross and the different skin colors. No one's helping find. Probably no one's helping cause I don't know. They're probably just here to talk. Handable. Oh. Y'all, this is scary. Sometimes it's better when I can't see anything. Kevin, we keep giving you attention, but you want too much attention. I talk to you the whole time. Welcome back, Phil. He's in your corner. Oh, fucking Christ, no! No, no, baby dolls and swings. The noise! Fuck! Phil, I don't want a jump scare. I have no batteries. Fuck. I'm already crawling. I guess the jump scare won't be as scary if I'll... The devil's who's doing this. That's Snooki. Oh, this is why this makes it so much easier to play scary games. I already fell off the cliff 3 times. Run! No! I don't want it. I don't want what you're selling me. I don't want it. No! I don't know where I'm running to. It's her voice is right behind me. Leave me alone, Snooki. Leave me alone. Deceive them that dwell on the earth. Shut up. Nah. Ah! my penis. I needed that. Fucking Christ, where'd I get started at? Oh, fuck. You're my worst nightmare. No, that's my worst nightmare! Fucking, he's got his penis cut open! I thought she liked penises! I thought she wanted my manhood inside of her!
Earthquakes, flames, thunder.
Yeah, but I'm not a female in this game. I'm a man. At least my camera is reloaded. One, two, Snooki's coming for you. I don't know how to get past her. I don't know where to go. Most of you only try to help kill the villagers. A cougar looking for young meat. I know, but that's not how you get the young meat. You don't fucking, you don't butcher the young meat. You don't butcher the meat. I bought the hard copy. That's how I have it. Oh. God damn it, I hate this bitch. She is a feminist. She cut off my cock. I don't remember where I saw her. Well, if this is the religion they're selling, I'd hope he's a heretic, because there ain't nothing promising about this religion. The voice, well, they have the, I have the subtitles down at the bottom. From Seas Heavenborn, Berline Dragon Leopard. She's just saying a bunch of nonsense. Aww, James. Mwah.
Blasphemous seven horns of the mustard sign shepherd.
Something about mustard. So I'm guessing I can't walk around. Go fuck myself. I'll fuck myself right here. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no! Whoa. Y'all, how do I get past this bitch? To crush my nuts! Run which way though? I don't know where I'm running to. I guess that I just have to die so many times, and then hopefully I'll figure it out. Okay, run. Just run.
Blade baptism for the spider-eyed lamb. Spill her foul.
Yeah, that does suck that you can't use weapons. It's kind of like... I mean, it's like Araya. Lady and going for the nuts. She's... I think she might be the same girl that was writing about those hands for cocks and stuff. I think that they hate sex in this religion. It's everything bad. Look at the fence and go under the hole. Okay, I'm gonna try. Do I run past her and go under the hole, or do I go under the hole before I run into her? I don't know where the hole is. Just died at the spot you were supposed to go. Fuck her! Ah! Fucking Christ. Fuck her in the ass. Okay, I'm gonna try. Oh man, this is hard. So I have to crouch one. Ah. I'm really bad at running in games. Leave me alone! I don't know where the hole is! I don't see a hole! Fucking Christ. To the left? To the left? The gate was on the other side. The gate was on the right. You can't run faster. I ran as fast as I could. Oh no. I don't know if any of you guys really know where I'm supposed to go. Everybody's giving me different advice. Oh, yes, Nick Biggie, she is. She wants to crush my nuts. I need to stealth, James said. James said to stealth. I don't know how I'm supposed to stealth. There's nothing around here to hide behind. Besides this one little bush. You can't see me! Sneak up near the house and listen for her, you old tractor. I do trust you, but I'm very bad at stealth. I don't think I am capable of doing that. They don't have weapons in this game. You either run, hide, or die. Use the damn card to jump on the gate and jump over. Somebody set a hole in the gate. I don't know how to jump on the cart. I don't have a jump button. I don't know if you guys realize that, but there's not a jump button. It's only jump... Like, there is, but I can't jump up there. I can only get over things midway with a prompt. It's not giving me a prompt to climb up it. Over there, maybe? I can't jump that high. XX, good job. It won't matter because the sun is my light. Bye, Shadow. I think you were being mean, but bye. I didn't think you did because you couldn't jump on it. But somebody said to jump on it.
Yeah.
moving, James! I'm trusting in you! She's not moving, James! Oh, fucking Christ! Life, fucking Christ, Jesus, fuck, y'all. It doesn't matter, Carlos. I can't even be scared of this girl anymore. She's already killed me 15,000 times. Okay, she did scare me there a little bit though, because she was coming for me. Oh my fucking god, just run and jump through a near window, then find a key. That's such a vague description. You make that sound really easy. She is annoying. She's killed me multiple times. She's crushed my nuts, cut my penis in half. She's very mean. Go up beside the house, then the window, use night vision. Okay. That sounds like a plan. I'm gonna try that. Crawl through her ass. Okay, I'll go through the house. I don't mind going through the house. Yes, Kevin. Hey, Brett. I didn't cheat on her. She's just very angry at men. I think that sex is against their religion. It's a terrible religion. It's a terrible religion. Yeah, welcome back, Dad. Yeah, I already got this battery. Before, the last time, but... she caught me that time too. It is Christianity basically, except for Jesus is a bloody pulp in a manger, and actually Christians, a lot of them still have sex a lot. I don't know, I was raised Catholic. I think Christians are a little bit more, lenient. Well, it'll probably become night. I was gonna play this at night, and I was gonna play Persona in the day, but since Persona's not allowed to be streamed, since the company doesn't let me, I just started this. When you stream, I'll totally watch that. It's the music, babe. Sneak up beside the truck till you hear the music. Okay, I'll do what you're saying. You promise, but... I am crouching. Ain't I? I don't know anymore. Yeah, I was. Fuck. Which way is she gonna come from? Where is she? Kevin! Fucking bitch! Just crouching doesn't work. She catches you if you just crouch and try and go by her. Yeah, but the music wasn't changing. Phil, I've died over 100 times. Not really, but I've died so many times. I fell off a cliff at the beginning 3 times. Jesus Christ. From the that way, you gotta duck in the little nook between the rocks and the truck. But last time I did that, she just stood there. That's what I'm worried about. I'll try it again. Yeah, just like on The Exorcist. I hear her voice. I'm not good at stealth, you guys. I've never ever claimed to be good at stealth. It's why I don't do stealth. There is no way to change the course because the other way around has a rock and you can't get through it. I already tried. It's alright, Brett. Don't worry. I can't tell where her voice is coming from. It's just really loud in my ear. He has judged the great whore. There she's talking about me. Rude.
That you may eat the flesh of kings, mighty men, and horses.
I can't. Oh, I hate my life. Crawl on the ground don't work, only in tall grass. I'm too educated, but really can't remember most of the game. It's fine, don't worry. Drank's probably right. I just don't know how. I have to get over there fast enough. I did it on accident. I wish there was an easy mode in this game. Fucking normal. It is tough. To me, it's tough. Other people, probably it's not as tough. I just suck at stuff. The screen. Faster. It's hard to go fast while I'm crouching because I was running. Because you have to stand up to run and then crouch. And I'm really bad at this. I tried running past her. She got me. She cut my cock in half. I tried going around, I tried running, I tried hiding behind the truck, she got glitched out or something, I'm trying everything. I already did run past her, it didn't work. She killed me. I'm gonna try and stand up and run when she comes at me and then duck again, I guess. When you hear her. I tried that, but she killed me. Don't crouch.
By the broken knife, Legion fettered every man, Jane.
Fucking Christ, I don't remember where that house is, you guys. She's coming for me. You guys are giving me like 100 different things to do. I can't fight back. Isn't that just every game I play, though? I always die. Well, you guys keep telling me all the opposite things. You said to run, you said to crouch, you said to go for the house, you said to go behind the thing. She did! I don't know what window you're talking about. I better find it before I do this. I have not yet found this window you speak of. Yeah, I have a feeling James is right. Y'all, I don't see a window. Y'all. Lay down on tall grass. She was supposed to go back after staying there. Probably a minor glitch. Yeah, I think that's what she was supposed to do, but... You guys are giving me more credit than I have. I'm not good at stealth. I already lured her to the truck, but she just stood there and stood there forever. I'm not good at stealth. I didn't join this cult! Did I? I think he didn't join it. Yeah, but I found the window, but she's standing right next to it. You guys... Ugh. Fucking Christ. Am I supposed to run past? I did V-line. That was a V-line. That was as fast as I could go. She's right in front of the window! I know, I tried luring her out, but I don't know how to lure her out from that angle. I only know how to lure her out from the truck. I guess I'll try lure her out over here, but I don't know how. Cause she's gonna see me and kill me pretty fast. She is, she's a feminist. A radical feminist cutting my cock off and smashing my nuts. She's jelly. She wants me buried inside of her. No running, won't she just kill me if I don't run? She's killed me while I was crouching before. I was trying to run around her, Carlos.
That he may eat the flesh of kings.
What alerted her that time? I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. No, she's Snooky. I swear to God, I... You guys said not to run! I don't understand! The truck's on the other side. Oh my god. I hate my life. I'm not good at stealth. That's why I just run at things. That's why I don't like Deus Ex. But they're telling me to run for the window, not to find the truck.
If any man has an ear, he's a legion in captivity.
I don't understand. I'm very frustrated. I don't play games for them to be this complicated. I play games to have fun. Okay. I feel like she does too, but everybody else said to go through the window.
Here is the patience and the
faith. Welcome back, pink guy.
The land slain in the foundation of the world.
So what, do I... I was trying to run around her that time. I was trying not to run right at her face. Infinity is the number of times I've died in this game. Slowly walk towards her with the cam. Once you see her silhouette. She just kills me too fast. I know where she is. She's staying right in front of the mirror, the window. No, run the other way. What way? You guys don't... I don't understand. There's only one way I can run, basically. I just had choices if it's next to the truck or next to the house.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
The D-pad? Isn't this the D-pad? You mean the button? The number tab? Oh, okay. So I can zoom and I can hear her, but it's not gonna help me. I know where she's standing next to the window. She's right next to the window. I've seen her a couple times. I know, I'm a fuck up. She's right over there. I've tried this, but I guess I'll try it again. I trust James. I trust James. He's my bitch.
For death, hell, and the righteous seem rightly there before him.
Watching multiple parts of this game from different people, but never that close to the window. Yeah, she's just standing in front of the window.
Temple gate cuts the whore, plead a price, the true within.
Thanks, McBiggy, I know. I wish it was on easy. She's not talking.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all.
It's not that easy to run around so that she gets away from the window because she comes right for me and kills me very fast. Where is she? I can't tell which way she's... Talk, lady! I can't tell where you're talking from! Why are you being so quiet? Might as well grab this battery. She's not talking. She's being very quiet.
Please, false heaven's fear, besiege the cracked city.
Okay, so she's over there. Oh, fucking Christ. I'm on PS4, yeah. Oh fuck, she sees me! She's very close to me. I don't like it. I hate this game. You've said like... patience and the faith of the saints. Well, I mean... I'm waiting for her to go right, but she's not. Oh. Hey, Sinister!
Deceiveth them that dwell on the earth. Bleed the wench before hell after birth.
I don't know what Carlos said to do. Wait till she goes to take a dump? Oh. Well, that's not possible. She's not moving anywhere. I have no batteries, of course. And he made great wonders. Earthquakes, flames, thunder. No, don't stand up! I don't... Okay, okay, James, I'll try it your way. It didn't work the last time, but I'll try it. Fucking Christ. It's not that easy to alert her and hide because she finds me half the time. James is Dranic. That's his real name. Oh, one sec.
Find Lynn.
My dog is being annoying as fuck. Sorry, someone had a warrant. Yay. I could not concentrate while that was happening. Alright. I'm back. I'm not scared anymore. I'm frustrated. I'm really, really, really bad at stealth. I've always hated stealth games. That's why I don't play them. Stealth and puzzle games is the one way to get me to rage, because I can't do that shit. And obviously, it's proven.
Nothing matters but Lynn.
Fucking Christ. What the sh... Alright, bitch. Get out here. Damn it! I don't play... I don't like Metal Gear Solid type games. For that reason, I just don't do stealth good. No, Carlos, I'm not past anything. I'm still at the very beginning. It's hard. It's hard to run. I can't tell when she sees me. I'm scared.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen.
What? Haven't seen it yet, but I failed the first Thief Guild mission. I don't think you guys saw that yet. Unless that's the one I posted today. But I failed the first Thief Guild mission. No! You fucking... creepy. She like stared into my soul. Like, you're trying to win the game. I can't. I don't have a weapon. I wish I did. You don't get weapons in these games. But she wasn't coming out. I was waiting for her to walk by. She wasn't. It doesn't accomplish what I'm trying to accomplish if she just stays over there till the music calms down. I would, but there's only run, hide, or die. Those were the only options it gave me. Come find me, bitch. It was really creepy. I've never, so far from my death, she's never stared me into my soul. She's using cheat codes. I'm waiting for the music to die down. I would. I wish I could slap her with my cock meat. I think she hates my cock for that reason. She wants it deep inside of her. Hey, the vicious. Why would I lure her to me? I know, but she's standing right next to the window in my game. I can't get into the fucking window. I know. I'm trying to lure her away from the window, but it's not working. So I guess... Good luck! You're gonna need it. why is this my day? It can't be this hard. Almost made it. I've been doing the same thing for over an hour. This is out of control. I didn't see a hole in the fence. I did not see a hole in the fence. Cause she hates men. I think that their religion's highly against it, cause that girl that was having dreams of guys with penises for arms seemed very disgusted with herself. I didn't see the gap on the ground. I just saw the fence. I saw no hole. You should probably switch to Tony Hawk. I know. Well, Tony Hawk's pretty repetitive too, I'm pretty sure. You'll fuck me? If I win, deceive them that dwell on the earth. You'll fuck me even if I don't win, won't you? Okay, I'm gonna go for the window or the fence, whatever ends up happening. She just kills me too fast! She kills me too fast. James. I think I'm talking a lot. I don't know, Tony Hawk might not let me talk much. Earthquakes, flames. I didn't say I'd fuck Candace. I said she or he would fuck me. Permission. Fucking Christ. How old am I? I'm 26. I didn't know she was 11, but either way. I don't fuck kids, you guys. TDK, I'm trying. I'm really trying. But James, I did that on accident. You guys think I was getting better, but that was accidental. Fucking Christ. That he may eat the flesh of kings, mighty men, and horses. I have the mentality of a kid, and you... No, it doesn't count. If you're an adult, that's all that matters. Fuck my life. I'm seriously... I don't do drugs. Okay, so lure her out. No, don't duck, you idiot! Go back where? What? I can't. It's not that easy. You guys, it sounds so easy when you guys say just go to the window or go back, but it's not that easy. Yeah, well, I hate her. Well, I fucking hate her. I can't do it, okay? I can't, Carlos. I understand the concept, but I can't do it. Can't crouch your way through. She sees you. You can't walk past her. She sees you. You can't run past her. She's faster than you. You can't do anything. You have to lure her out. But the times I've lured her out, she hasn't done the thing which she's supposed to do. Do everything more quickly. I can't. This is running. This is as fast as I can run. I'd rather just quit than have someone do it for me. You guys are supposed to encourage me, not discourage me. No, it's not your fault, but I can't do it. I can't do it. And I don't want you guys saying have someone else do it for me. That's not encouraging. That's discouraging. I should be able to do it myself. I stayed to the right. I ran behind the truck. I hid from her. She ran past the truck. She stood there and stared at me and didn't walk past the truck. I don't know what to do anymore. It ruins the game. That's why I don't like playing games that are hard like this. Like, I don't want to play a game for it to be difficult as fuck and me to die every 5 seconds. I like to play for a story and for fun and to be scared. No, I have no items and I have no weapons and I'm not allowed any weapons. I just have to lure her out or run past her, and I swear to God, I've tried it from every angle and every possible way, and I can't make it fucking work. Red barrel. I can't see colors. Everything's gray. Hi, T-Swagger. Tutorial's not gonna help if I just physically can't do it because I suck. It's hard when everybody's saying that I'm sad and that I should just have someone else do it for me and stuff to get hyped. I've already tried strategizing. I've been doing this over an hour, you guys. I tried hiding behind the barrel and she still saw me. I tried hiding behind the truck and she usually doesn't see me, but she doesn't move out of the fucking way so I can get in. By the broken knife, Legion bettered every man, Jane. Ugh. If any man has an ear, he's a Legion in captivity. I need to think of Danny Sex thing. I really do. Ugh. I just want to cry. I don't even feel mad. I just want to cry. Honey, I just tried running. I just wasn't thinking that time. I was looking at chat. I didn't even have my camera out. I'm trying to believe, okay. But I wish I had a clear answer on what I need to do, because everybody keeps telling me different things and I don't, none of them feel like they're working. You can't go behind the house. There's a rock. I've tried. I tried going over behind it. Over here. But look. There's no way. There's no... Unless I can climb up here, but I can't. Wait, maybe I can. No, I can't. I'm invisible walled. Yeah, it is. It's really hard when, because everybody's telling me all different things. I don't know which one to do, and it's really hard to know what the right way is. And if there's even a right way, I don't feel like anything's working. Maybe I can hide behind this thing. I guess I'm gonna try it. I wish she would talk. Yeah, she's a huge pussy. I'm waiting for it to calm down. Yeah, that item on the logs is a battery. I picked it up a lot of times, but pointless if I'm just gonna die. I know, she didn't kill me. Last time I tried to turn around to see her, she hit me in the face with a thing. Yeah, I saw her. I don't even know what well you're talking about. She is, she's glued to me. I couldn't even move. I wish. How'd you get in the house, Carlos? I've tried running until I do it. I've tried running. She's standing right in front of the window. How'd you get in the house? Help me. Don't just tell me that. It's coming for my cock.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen.
I'm trying this again. I feel like this is a good choice. The music never stops. Oh, I'm sorry, TDK. I can't hop on Discord because my microphone is hooked to my PlayStation. That's what I'm doing, Tom. That's where I'm at right now. But she doesn't pass me. She does not. She doesn't pass by me. I don't know how to startle her without having her see me. I can't hook up my headphones. Hi, the reggae mix. I see the leather rack. There's the house. Okay, so that's the leather rack you're talking about. She's gonna be right there, ain't she? Oh my god, you guys! No, don't reload right now. How do I get in? Jump? Oh my fucking god. Yes! Jesus Christ, thank you, James. You were right all along, but she just wasn't doing the right thing. Yeah, I was freaking out, Carlos. I was freaking out a little bit. Square didn't go in, though. I had to jump in. Well, Carlos, I did the thing with behind the truck, actually, like James said. It's just the first few times I did it, she didn't walk past me. She just stood there and didn't walk past me even after the music was over. Thank you. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Where the fuck's the save points in this game? I did trust you, that's why I kept trying it, but it was really hard, it wasn't working right. Fucking Christ. I know, I need a fucking checkpoint right this fucking second! No, that's the front door, close that! Stop it, you idiot! Fucking banjo. There's no save points in this game? You mean I can't never stop? Why was I supposed to come in here? This isn't even where I need to be? Oh no. Oh, auto saves. Okay, that's still saves. That's not just checkpoints. Because a checkpoint to me is like whenever you reach a point and then it starts you back there, but after you turn off the game, you're screwed. I already tried this door. It's jammed. I feel like this game is more frustrating than it is scary right now. Should I go out the window or should I just go out the door, you guys? Yeah, terrifying rednecks is my whole family and everyone here, so you better stay away. My banjo on my knee. She's gonna get me now. I feel like I didn't accomplish anything. I'm back out here where she can find me. There's the hole, okay. I found a hole. You're kidding me right now. Dig, bitch! Oh my fucking god! Rednecks are the new zombies. Thank you, James, and everybody who's supporting me. Mwah. That was fucking hard, you guys. I feel like that was harder than it needed to be. Jesus Christ. I know I will die again, but I don't give a shit as long as I'm past that part. I don't care if I die. I just don't want to do that again. Oh my god. Not as hard as your dick. How hard's your dick? My dick went limp a while ago. I could not get hard with this frustration levels. I think I deserve a good fuck now. I don't want to reload the camera yet because I can see right now and I'm just standing here reading chat. But I will in a second. Did I reach a save point, you guys? We beat the game! I will remember that, James. I think I'm gonna have to take out my frustration on you. I have to whip you a little bit. Yeah, that chick did nothing for me, though. She... Okay. Whew. 8 inches sounds great, but you gotta know how to use 8 inches. I could definitely use a massage. Alright, you guys. I'm gonna interact. I guess I have to hold it to interact. Why do I need this thing? Your boy pussy's so wet. Yeah, I did play the first one, and it was really frustrating, too. And very scary. But I had help with the first one, because I didn't play it alone. I had physical help with the first one. I did not have that with this one. I am alone. I have all of you, but you can't physically control things here. Pull the box skin back on the box? I see. This chat usually is sexual. It just was very frustrating for a second there. Oh wait, am I supposed to climb on it to get up there? Here. I wish I could. I would, but I'd have to restart the entire stream if I took a break. Nope, I do the whipping. I encourage the sexual comments. They're much better than negative comments. They're much more encouraging than negative, but yes. Encouragement is good. I like it. I don't like this. I can't barely see it. Chapter 1. And you people have made war in the fields of my son. So this is like a Bible. My land laid waste, but... Y'all, I can't read that much. That's too much. That's too much. Aw, Carlos, you're shy. I'll work with that. Yeah. That's a stinking I'll take. You sexy English tart. Welcome back, Kevin. Read it digitally without holding it? What do you mean? How? What button? Like with my camera? I can't really read that. That's the problem. I can't really read it. there's a zoom button, I just don't... Okay. Okay, this is a little bit close. Oh. With a feature like the tab. One, and you people have made war in the fields of my son, in Izur. My land laid waste, but my seed firmly set. Against Babylon and the Assyrian and against Rome, but fall into the Muslim and failed in the Crusades and betrayed. Yes. That's what I was thinking of. I want a seed in my ass, Phil. Please, please, Pink Eye, I need it. I need it so bad. I need it so bad. If you were here, you could just be on the ground right in front of me, and I just, you know, spread my legs, and you could just take care of it. As it was written. We do the same reaction videos. Because you're awesome. Mwah. Could send you a copy of Outlast 2 with a trainer. Well, I'm gonna die no matter what. As it was written by Bark Ben. I don't mind dying, but I don't like stealth. And those are the parts in these kind of games that just frustrate the fuck out of me, because I can run, but I can't be stealthy. Ezekiel, lest my soul depart from 3, let not the face. Huh, this is not making any sense to me. Eye down the globe of his eye, and it was slit and bled, and his face was washed with tears and blood. Delicious! Okay, let's reload my camera. The time has come. I'll give you this. Pink Eye, I want your semen. Yeah, me too. I'm a run around like an idiot type of person. I don't really do the whole hide behind things. It's the one thing, like I said, Metal Gear Solid and Deus Ex Machina, however you say that. Those are games that the story has always appealed to me, but I've never been able to play because I always suck. Tracy, if you think you're crap itself. Oh no, Ashley. I mean, I got caught like 500 times. Please, please do, Pink Guy, please. Your dick's too big to be unseen. Good luck trying with your hands tied. Deus Ex? I didn't always probably say it Deus Ex, but... I'm unimpressed with your bullshit right now. Unimpressed.
God.
Oh, Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have...
It's saving!
God wants me dead? Okay.
Okay, cool. God wants me dead. That's all. Don't worry, the siphon will be back again and again. I can see that. It's great. Your dick started talking. But I don't know where to hurry to. I don't know. I don't usually die. Yeah. Raw Danger. She's talking about Raw Danger. The series that, yeah. Death. She has a Rod Danger series going on right now, I believe. Hopefully she didn't glitch out. Tracy's the ultimate rebel. She's a rebel against God. Exactly. God, you fucking bastard. Try and kill me, God. Try. That makes me think of Piper from Charmed. If any of you guys know what I'm talking about, you're awesome. Okay. Well, that was fun. I'm going to, Wounded, for you. I'm just saying, I'm gonna get really frustrated with the game if I have to be stealthy. I was informed that you don't have to play as stealth in Deus Ex. If I have to be stealthy, it's gonna be a very frustrating playthrough, you'll see. But I'll do it. I think Prue's sexy. But Piper was scared she would be struck down by God. Awesome! Yeah! That's pretty cool. Okay, where do I go now? I feel like I don't know where I'm going. I've heard it's more difficult, but I really don't want to be frustrated the entire game trying to be stealthy. I played Dark Souls 3 only. I never played the other Dark Souls, but it was very frustrating. But in a kind of a fun way. In a very rage-inducing way, but a different rage-inducing way. Because the bosses just kill you over and over and over and over again. She's gonna come back. Why? Somebody once told me the world. Proceed to commenting. I see Phil in the comment section. Phil's awesome! Who wants to see my semen? Stealth and ranged combat is something I can count on. I just don't do it well. Probably true. Depends when you get it. Sup, I came here because I wanted to see the raid reaction, and that's how I got here. Cool, yam yam. Dark Souls is rage-inducing in a different way. It's actually really fun, but also really, really, really frustrating. So, where do I go? Out here? Good luck with the game! It's very frustrating. It's very difficult. Am I back outside? I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. Oh, I'm not doing PC. My PC probably could not handle this game. I need a better PC before I can play things on PC. Yeah, it is. It's fun. And it's like, and you practice enough times against the boss, it gets easier and easier and easier. I mean, a lot of games have really difficult boss battles. I spent like 8 hours on a boss battle in Legend of Dragoon when I was younger. Huh, so I don't know where I'm going. I saw comments before they appeared. Completed Outlast in 1 hour, no deaths. Yeah, that's freaking ridiculous. But I don't play like that. That's too intense of gaming for me. I'm too dominant for stealth. I'm gonna get a better PC soon. Do I have to go through the barn? I am saving up for a PC. You'd be surprised how much money I have saved up. I'm good at saving each paycheck. I have extra money to spend on games sometimes. But I've been slowly saving up for PC for months now. Legend of Dragoon. Legend of Dragoon's awesome. My favorite game's Final Fantasy VIII. Yeah, it really is. It's really fun. I'm probably gonna replay it on this channel at some point. I would rebuild it, but I would build my own, but I don't know how. I've played some of those types of games growing up, but I do not like it. That's not that I don't get better, it's that it's just really annoying to me. You know how some people just don't like hiding? It's boring to me, it's annoying and frustrating and pointless. I'd rather just run in and kill everybody. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I don't like learning stuff like that either. Exactly, why I think it's really cool what you're doing. This grass doesn't look tall enough to hide in. Can I hide in this barrel? No. In the trash! Layers of Fear? I have played Layers of Fear. But not on the channel. Aww. I know, I hear them. I hear them talking in the background. Let's turn on this thing. I was trying to look around. See if I found anything. Particularly a battery since I'm out. I'm about to be walking around in pure pitch black. If Outlast 2 is real life, you would be dead by now. Well, if Outlast 2 is real life, I'd hopefully not be in this situation and I'd be somewhere else. Cause this is not me, this is a man. I'd probably just be in my house, far, far away. What is the hardest game you've played? I'm not sure really. I mean, Dark Souls 3 was pretty fucking hard. This game right now feels really fucking hard. Legend of Dragoon, I said it was an 8-hour boss battle because it was really fucking hard. It was hard. I just don't like it. I just don't have the patience for stealth. I just feel, it just annoys me. There's someone in here, you guys. Oh well, Hakuna Matata. Yeah, I already did that, but I have no batteries in my camera. My PC weakens my soul. It's definitely cheaper to buy the pieces. It is, it's probably way cheaper. It's just really, it's hard for me to look at that kind of stuff. Cause I don't have a clue what goes where. Some people know computers, I know sex. So dark. Fuck! I thought I saw something, it was my own hand, you guys. Fucking Christ. I'm not opening that shit. I'm looking for batteries. Thank you. I'm sure I will die very soon. You're gonna call me Kevin? Oh, you are a boy? Okay. I didn't know. No! You fucking idiot. I came to the stream and heard the word sex. That's just the everyday thing, ain't it? Am I outside now? I can't see Jack Diddley Squat. I have no battery. Yeah, I will die soon, but at least I won't see it. Any females in this chat? Hey girls, fuck me. I'm a female. No, Phil's raping me tonight, pink guy, but you can watch and join. There's no way in hell I'm gonna make it anywhere with no camera. That house of yours is fancy. Watch some of my videos, please. I know, I need to watch them. It's nothing personal, I'm just very, very, very busy. I barely get to watch any videos. In fact, there's only like two people's Let's Plays I watch. And Phil's, I'm gonna start watching. But it's very hard for me to find time to watch anything. For fun, I guess. I can't see anything. I'm playing Project Zero 2. Director's cut. I've been playing. That sounds really fucking scary. Yeah, you can ask me anything. I just might not see it all the time. I'll suck a dick. Nice. Yeah, exactly. And real life work and YouTube, for me, it keeps me busy, you guys. Like, I'm always working. And if I'm not working on actually recording and editing and working in real life, then I am doing comments and stuff like that. It's very busy. And I'm a week behind on comments, you guys. I'm getting there. I'm just slow. I've been on YouTube, going on about 7 to 8 months now. There's something very bad going on. Oh, I edit all of my YouTube videos. And I've started making edits too, so that takes even more time. Set up the PS4 and edit videos with smart. I probably am smart enough to build one, but I don't know how, so I'll ride your cock. Y'all, I'm gonna die. Yeah, he has been playing a lot of Dragon Quest, but I need to watch all of his videos. I just gave up. Okay, I couldn't see anything. It's impossible. I need my batteries. Fucking Christ. I have a battery back though. That's kind of That's kind of why I just let him kill me, because I didn't want to run with it being so dark. I couldn't see anything. There was nothing in here, was there? Just the emptiness. We should bombard Tracy with PC build guides. I mean, I could probably watch a tutorial and do it. Yeah. No, where am I going? Okay, what's the serious question? Fucking Christ, you guys. I don't know where I'm going. Roger, we've been going for about 2.5 hours, but I haven't made it very far. But yeah, seriously, the editing takes the most time. Cause like my gameplay for 30 minutes, rendering is like an hour with the program I use. It's very frustrating. Your personal sex slave, bitch, submissive. I don't know. Gotta be really special for that, and I don't need my nudes getting leaked. No, don't stand up! Finally out of school. Awesome! Thank you, Roger! It's hard to read the chat right now because I'm trying not to die, but I don't know where I'm going. I really don't know where I'm going. I feel like it's just like, I'm just going around in circles. Yeah, you'd have to be pretty special to get that. Mostly because I just, you know, you can't trust people on the internet. Don't know what you'll do with that. Where the fuck am I going? Well, just tell me where to go. You don't have to do it for me, silly. Feels like I'm not making, I just don't know which way I've been. Everything looks the same. This back to the barn, right? I started at the barn. Now, it's hard to tell you where to go when you keep spinning like a stupid fairy. Well, I'm in the barn right now. Where do you go from the barn? Hashtag rest in peace, dildo. I've already got one. Pink Eye is special. He can get all of them. Out the road. Out the window and follow the road to the right? Okay. I'm guessing you mean this way. Road right now. I have no batteries, but this is to the right. Yeah, exactly. You can't really trust anybody, especially like on the internet when you're trying to actually like make a name for yourself. If you give out your nudes to people, they'll do something with it. Fuck Phil. Alright, McBiggy. Mwah. I've already been in there. It wasn't the... I can't see the road. I don't see the road. I have to go through the house? And run. Great. Can I not sneak? I have to run? Oh, fucking Christ. Alright.
That
I can't see. Oh, leave me alone. There and run straight. What's the one place you won't take the jizz? I'll take it anywhere. As long as I'm on birth control, which I am. Alright.
They can't even see me.
Bye, losers.
It's like they're hypnotized.
I don't feel like I can look at that. I am. These are Catholics. It does feel like a...
But...
It does feel like a spaceship should be up there. So is this the way? Nah, I'd pass on that. He's 15! Oh no! Oh no! Gonna get some good ideas for hentai again. Do it, Roger! Phil! Yeah, it is! It's Jim Jones shit, Xavier!
God, I lay these hands on this assembling center and ask that you reveal the truth.
I like spray. I like spray. I usually stream, well, I don't have a specific time that I stream. I either stream in the afternoon usually or at nighttime. Very late. Look around there, Tracy, I actually never seen this bit before. Uh-oh. That means I went the wrong way, doesn't it? Pink guy, I just want you in person. Get your ass over here. Okay, I'm going back. Okay, there's a bunch of papers and stuff. There's no way in fuck I can read that. My love, please try to be strong as you can. Papa tells us at every service that God remembers us, our sins in our dreams, and we gotta face our sins if we wanna get right with God. If the visions are getting worse and the dreams are in our waking eyes, it just means that the tribulations are coming closer. And that'll be her hard, but there's paradise on the other side. God loves us and don't never give us more than we can handle. Philip, you write like an idiot. Is that another one of Philip's notes? Yeah, pink eye. Where are you from? Our time zones might be different. Oh, I'm from Kansas. I'm central time zone. It's not creepy. I've already told everybody. Okay, there's a hole in the fence. There's a hole inside of me. Okay, what fence? It's too dark out here and I have no batteries. Tattoo on your cock? I'm down with a tattoo on a cock or a pierced cock. Aww, wounded. Mwah. Hell yeah, Xeomorph. I haven't made it very far. Do I have a boyfriend? No. No, I do not. Go back towards the gate. Okay, which gate? That looks like a gate to me. I'm getting Tracy's name tattooed on my bow. It's okay, TDK. I pick pink guy over everybody. Well, except for Filthy Frank. And Joji. I don't think I saw a big wooden... I don't think I saw a big wooden gate. Alright! I bet you do, Violente. Ooh, I can get down with that, Scott. Yeah, my battery's dead. I know it's dead. Faceshift, hey, what's up? You want to help me? I'm lost. And my battery's dead, and I have no more. Nice, James. Could have done it. Well, you don't gotta brag. I know I suck, but you don't gotta brag. We ain't all great. It's taken me 41 episodes to get to level 10 in Skyrim. I'm pretty slow. Chin Chin's delicious. but I don't know where it is. I've never seen a wooden gate. I don't know what you're talking about. You know this way better than I do. I can't see anything. You didn't give me... I don't have directions. I don't know what wooden gate you speak of. I can't even see anything. Well, if you want to play it your way, you can go play it. Scott, I don't know what you said. Didn't get hard because the tattoo is so sweet. Nice, Scott. That's nice. I feel like the guys sometimes get hard. Like when I went to get my nipples, I think the guy was quite enjoying it. Oh, whatever that is. Well, it sounds like you've already had experience with the game itself. I haven't. I don't know where I'm going. It's very dark. I haven't watched anybody play it, and I haven't played it, so I don't know what gate you're talking about. I'm just stumbling around in the dark, trying to find some batteries. Well, if you're just guessing, then you don't know. It's very embarrassing. I bet. Hopefully the internet doesn't end, but if it does, I guess it won't be a huge loss since I suck so bad at this game. Because I don't like cheating, I like to play it blindly. This is kind of why I don't like live streaming games like this, because I don't like feeling this pressure. And a lot of, backseat gaming, I guess is the word for it. People that say they can do better than me and stuff, I don't like that feeling. I don't think anybody does. It kind of ruins streaming for me. I'd rather just record it at that point. I like helpful advice. This is the only wooden gate I can see. I don't know what gate you're talking about. And this just leads back out there. One down the pathway, but it didn't have any options. I already went down there. This didn't have any options. I tried. Unless I can jump over it, but know you would have already done this really fast if you don't know where to go. You should stop listening to Ashley if they're just guessing. Alright, Christopher. When you turn around, turn right, then sharp right again. Okay, turn around. Well, no one else is giving advice yet, so I gotta take what I got. I just don't have any batteries, I can't see. My favorite kinds of game, my favorite game series is Final Fantasy. I like games with stories. I play scary games sometimes. I like scary games, but I prefer when they're story heavy than puzzle heavy. I'm not good at puzzles. Go to the side of the fence. Where? I don't see it. It's dark. This? Oh, okay. There we go. It's just too dark. I can't see anything. And you guys gotta realize, I'm reading comments too, and watching, and playing the game. I'm not just watching it. It's hard for me to see too with this freaking light. Thank God. Maybe. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. You should play Dragons. I'm gonna. You've never led me wrong, honey. I just can't see very well right now with no batteries. It's very frustrating, and I'm trying to find something. A battery. Ugh. Because it's just pitch black. Thank you, Xavier. I love games that you choose the endings to. I love games that are story-driven, and it's not really about, like, the action of the game. I don't like the difficulty. That's why Until Dawn's really one of my favorite games, because it's not hard at all. Really, I mean, it's not. You just click fast buttons and do the story. It is lit up, but I can't open it. Until Dawn's one of my favorite games. I'm not allowed to stream it on YouTube, though. Left and right. Left and right is very vague. Okay, I'll go around. Man, I could use some batteries. Left and right inside of the hole? Maybe. Let's look. I would offer you some advice, Tracy, but I haven't played this game yet. It's okay. A lot of the advice is guessing. Wait a second. Why is this happening to me? Why is this happening? Why am I in the floor? Oh my God. You guys, I'm in the floor. Oh, God hates me today, you guys. Oh my God, yes, thank you, Jesus. Just kidding, I'm not thanking you, Jesus, because it's your fault I'm in this predicament, clearly. Nope, I glitched it, I walked through the floor. Okay, you said left and right doors? In here? Ah, yay! Found them. Ah, lights. No, I was glitched out, I was in the floor. I had to jump a lot, and then I got out, luckily. I think I'm the only female here besides Phil. But you guys can take turns. 625. Oh no! Okay, wounded! Mwah. One leads to death, the other life. Well, fuck, I hope I picked the right one! The Gospel of Solven Knot, Chapter 11. No, it's in cursive! I hate cursive. I'm always horny, Ashley. Is that even a question? The most manly. Yes, I am. Ashley's not a female, I heard. She's a 15-year-old boy. Now the breaching of Hall's cunt drew nigh. Ooh. Man, I wish the real Bible was written like this. I would have liked it a lot better. Grinding edges of the... I can't read cursive, you guys. Okay, so... Oh, there's the door. Look at this ugly fucking bastard. It's like Trevor from Grand Theft Auto 5 after he ate 150,000 cakes. That's Jesus. This is just like my upbringing. 5 minutes and I'll die. Yay! More death! Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Thank you for telling me. Violet tape. Yeah. Yeah, he's a 15-year-old boy. A picture of Phil! No! No, it's not Phil! That's not you! You're way older than that. I can speak cursive. Well, one sec. The objective...
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Clean text. Thank you. Now the breaching of Hell's cunt drew nigh, and the night air sang with the grinding edges of the midwife's blade, and the enemy, fearful even in his prison, reached out and into the heart of Sullivan's dearest and most trusted disciple, who was called Val, and secretly stiff-necked and uncircumcised of heart. They just thrown in as much kinky words as they can. This is nice. Val's mind descended upon all, among the damned and hated of God, and communed with the enemy. And spider-eyed lamb, Templar gate, it's all a bunch of nonsense. I don't know what the fuck. Let Val and all heretics suffer 1,000 tortures and 7 times 7 then suffering. Yeah, me, I'm a heretic, I get it. I'ma play Overwrath. Overwatch? Awesome. Hey, me, myself, and Iris. I'm wet as fuck. Oh god, you're not circumcised? I don't mess with uncircumcised penises very often. Oh, my boy pussy. Good boy, James. Okay, you guys, I'm opening it. They said one goes to death. Please don't be this one. The Bible is kinky. I like their Bible. We weren't allowed to say words like that when I grew up. I still have no batteries. Fucking Christ. Christ on a stick. Eat my Irish. My net's fucking up. A furious whale cock. Did you guys know a whale cock, a blue whale cock, is 10 feet in length and an entire foot wide? Pizza! Yeah, it does, but it doesn't use those words very often. It used a little bit less vulgar words, a little bit, I thought. I don't know, we weren't allowed to say those words growing up in Catholic school. Good thing about being in circumcised is... Yep. Cute babies. I do like barbecue babies. Looking up the post. I don't know what's going on really. There's something about a cunt. Guess that makes me a whale. I'm as small as a... I couldn't handle a 10-foot penis. I'm literally 5 feet tall, basically. I would die. Okay, chill out. No, that's not Val. I'm not Val. My name's... I forgot my name. I'm just gonna call myself Ethan from Resident Evil.
All my anger was boiling down to a hard little ball. I love the enemy and I'm ready. Give me the hook and let me hang.
Give me the hook and let me hang, Val. You're scaring me a little bit, bro. Can we not call me Val, please? Tracy, you ever masturbate while eating? I tried it once, felt weird. I don't think I've ever masturbated while eating. Yeah, it doesn't feel safe there, Xavier.